please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
With us, Rudramurthy. Good morning. Good to have you here. Your sense, the market's up about 40 points. What would you trade? Your strategies?
See, my view for intraday as well as positional has to be clearly understood. First of all, for pure day trade, I'm looking at market showing signs of weakness. On Nifty futures, we have seen open high formation with 10,661. So I will be keeping strict stop loss at 10,665 and I'll go short on Nifty. And once we break our today's low, which is at 10,618, we might see further lower levels and market can go on to test levels of 10,560. And for all positional traders, till we close above 10,720 decisively, this market is the sell on every rise. When it comes to Bank Nifty future, I'm looking at targets of 26,100 on Bank Nifty. Again, positionally, market looks very weak for me unless it decisively closes above 26,600 levels on Bank Nifty future. When it comes to stock specific call, Raymond looks very, very strong for me. This stock has strong support at 995 and any dips to these levels can be used as buying opportunity. Initially 1040 can be kept as target and stop loss at 995 is a must. And I have a buy call also on Titan. Titan looks very strong and it is now completing its consolidation. Strict stop loss at 905 is warranted for this long trade and have a target of 945. And if someone wants to trade for expiry, Bank Nifty 26,400 put option can be bought. Strict stop loss at 50 is a must and expect targets of 300 for the expiry.